These vessels had unique crab claw shapes.
According to late Reverend Dr. Loss, in 1884 measured the largest Lakatoi on its return from Gulf. This craft consisting of 14 canoes and measured 59 feet by 51 feet and carried 34 tons of load on its way back. That is equivalent to 34 four-wheel drive Toyota Hilux.
Yeah, bro.